a conversation with the nigger. The nigger will lie. The nigger will make excuses. He will use words he don't really know. If he gets really desperate, he may start to rap or dance. If he gets really desperate, he may start to rap or dance. If he gets really desperate, he may start to rap or dance. If he gets really desperate, he may start to rap or dance.
Is that okay? And the song at the end made me wanted to write again. So hopefully I can get it out in one take, okay? You know, the camera might move around a little bit, but just let me see if I can do this in one take, okay?
He may start to rap or dance. Really no. If he gets really desperate, he may start to rap or dance. Really no. If he gets really desperate, he may start to rap or dance.
Here we go.
To the Most High, that's the Father, the Creator, the Almighty, that's the Abba. The children of Israel keep the commandments, placed in the Torah, in Tanakh, not Kabbalah. Holla, demon witchcraft exposed. Look at his lies, then peep his nose. Here, open the book, but read his notes. That's why Hulk smash if you think it's a joke. We seen you drink, you said you smoke. We watch your vids, we know you hate black folk. You's a bitch, no you's a snitch. Better yet a witch, now you're trapped in the ditch. If we was on the streets and I had my heat.
If he gets really desperate, he may start to rap or dance. Really no. If he gets really desperate, he may start to rap or dance.
Your heartbeat would make my trigger finger itch, but I never do that cause I'm not a hater. I'd rather call you baby Bigfoot maker. I'd rather let people know who you is. You look like us with no Israelite kids, oh no. I hit you with a low blow, race mixing is a no-no. Read Ezra 10:3, if you know what I mean. She gotta go, bro, I'm just letting you know. So you attack the wrong one and you go get it till the song done. The 12 tribes are Negro and we all one nation under the Most High groove. See how the Most High move, people the Most High do. Read the Most High rules, because the Most High true, and the Most High true to his word. Just repent, keep your dollars and cents. Just watch these dudes, they don't make no sense. And watch these fools trying to ride the fence. The Most High's people can't do that. Shh. The Most High's people can't do that. The Most High's people can't do that. The Most High's people can't.
Nigga, you gay. You gay. Y'all niggas are gay. Nigga, you gay. That's gay. Nigga, you gay. You gay. Y'all niggas are gay. Nigga, you gay. That's gay. Nigga, you gay. You gay. Y'all niggas are gay. Nigga, you gay. That's gay.
Oh, man. I don't even know what to say. You know? You know what? I'll let Riley Freeman say it one more time. Let's see how he feels about that.
Nigga, you gay. You gay. Y'all niggas are gay. Nigga, you gay. That's gay.
That's gay as hell, son. That's gay as hell. All right, man. All right. First and foremost, man. Call halal ya hawadzaba awa the cod, man. You know, shout out to all the brothers, man. All the knights. Ah, man. Ah, you guys know who it is. All right. Y'all know who it is. Oh, whoa. Nice. Check that. Look at that. Oh, wow. Perfect time. Look at that. Perfect timing. The video I just used, this video is no longer available because the YouTube account associated with this video has been terminated. Holy shit, would you look at that? You know what? This is some crazy shit, man. You know what? I wasn't gonna start off with this, you know, cause, you know, But I have to go to it now. Because that was some crazy shit. Okay. I've been gone for a while, right? We've been gone for a while. There's Brother Tabak over there. Turn it up. You know, we've been gone for a minute. And, you know, sharpening the sword, some shit, you know, personal, blah, 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 whatever. Okay. Among one of the things that's been happening to us is Esau's been fucking with our electronics. Pretty wild, man. For a while, he knocked out our internet for like a week. It was some fucking bullshit. Got behind on videos, still behind on videos. I haven't seen like the past like fucking 5 Judah Naz videos. I haven't seen the past like fucking 10 Gabaria videos, even though that brother pumps out like fucking 50 videos a day and shit. just kind of good job, Bach, man. You fucking been tearing it up, Gabaria. Shout out to you, man. Shalom, brother. Shalom, man. You've been fuck pumping them out. Jews. Yeah, fuck the Jews, you know, because these sick ass mofos. Pulling some whack shit, all right? And let me show you. Okay, so I'm on the computer, right? I'm on the computer right now. This is my wife's mother's computer because our computer got infected with viruses to where it doesn't even want to do a damn thing. And if you look at my past videos, you can see I have trouble with the internet. A bunch of fucking stupid shit, right? I've been trying to clean that computer up for a minute. It's like almost impossible. But anyways, okay, so now I have this thing, okay? I have this tablet, and this is what I usually record off of, okay? Well, I used to record off of, and this is what I usually do all my things, you know, if I go battle on Facebook, YouTube, whatever I do with internet-wise, I usually use this, because my personal computer is all fucking out of commission, and we don't always have this one. So now, you know, I use this. You know, fuck you, buddy, Edgar Mendez. I just wanted to show you guys something. Okay, you see this? Okay, I just discovered today that Edgar Spandex here, Mr. Mantis, fucking has been talking shit, making goddamn videos. This one's called The Right Brain, Left Brain, All Seeing Eye, Easter Horus, okay? Now, this motherfucker's talking shit, saying that the knights are Moloch watch. Okay, but I wanted to show you an example. Look, Esau's I don't fucking know what. I'm assuming it's just in the device that he's fucking with, because I can do it on the internet. But on my device, mind you, like I said, this is the only thing I can use, usually. My main shit, right? My main source. Look, I can see. Okay, you can see. I the comments on this one, right? Now, if I go back, because look, this motherfucker talking shit about Judah Naz. Shout out to Brother Judah Naz, man. I'm sorry that you've been out there, you know, Shalom Tabak, man. Shout out to you too, man. Sorry that everything's been going down the way it's been going down, brother. But, you know, we're here, man. Don't ever thought that we never left, you know. You know what's up, man. Don't let Satan plant that shit, man. But, so anyways, look, so check it out. Let's see if it does it on this one. Oh, look at that. Okay. Comments have been disabled for this video. This fucking shit has been popping up on, like, everything I go to. Like, every fucking thing. It's fucking all random, too. What? Okay, let me see if I could go. Okay. Look, let's go to this video. All right? Let's see if I can go. Oh, another comment's disabled, man. Look at this. This is why I haven't been able to fucking comment on anybody's shit. The only one... Okay, oh, but I can go on this one. Oh, and then look at who we see. Mr. fucking Wob-ass, Rob-ass, Whack-ass, Rob, piece of shit, short-bus-ass, motherfucking Hamite-having, cheeseburger-licking, motherfucking piece of shit. Anyway, look. Okay, so you could see I could go to two of his videos, but two of them I couldn't. Look, let's just go to a random-ass one and see... Oh, okay, I could see the ones on this one. Look, all Rob Rack on his shit. Yasha all the saint, right? All these douches, everybody. See, look, but I can't, you know. Talking about Molech, look, Judah Nazaro, worship Molech, god of the Ammonites, okay? Bunch of bullshit. Look at this. Comments disabled. See, and what's fucked up is that it's been doing it, look, because I'm on these fucking douchebags, because this is what I was originally going to go to see what type of shit this asshole was talking. But, you know, check this out. Okay, so look, I could go to his. Let's see. Let's go to a different one. Let's see if it locks me up. Yep. Locked up again. See, it'll just random videos, man. It'll only let me go to like one or two of them. The rest of them are locked up. Look, these are three different videos already. Oh, let me go to that one. Let's see what's up. Up, oh, that one does, but it has no comments. But look at this shit. They've been blocking my ass up, man. Fucking look, comments disabled. And it's been doing that to me, like, on everybody's shit. Like, not even just, like fucking everybody's, man. It's ridiculous. Let's see, look. Look, I'll go to Lexwell's bullshit ass. Oh, hey, what happened to your fucking trip, homie? Lexwell, this asshole, fucking promoting this big-ass fucking trip to, like, the Pope and he fucking Superman and shit, thinks he's fucking the goddamn Branch of David too, just like all the rest of these fucking idiots and all kinds of rest of... This motherfucker wants to take people to South America. Like, come on, man, get the fuck out of here before you get smacked in your mouth. So look at this shit, okay? Look. Disabled. So I can't even go talk shit to Lexwell. You know, I can't do nothing. I can't even see what anybody's saying or nothing. But yeah, if I go to the desktop, it's there. But like I said, I can't always use the desktop. So I got to use this motherfucker. And it's not just on, like, it's the whole device. Like, the only place it works is on the computer. Like, I could go to the internet and go to the actual desktop shit and it won't let me. Yeah, the struggles. But as you see, it's fucking with my shit. I wonder if it lets me go to this asshole's shit. Yep, see, look, I can't even go talk shit to Izar, which I'm about to get on his ass, too. You know, it doesn't let me do anything. Look, let's see if I could go talk shit to Zabak, man. Look, can't even go talk shit to Zabak. Look, they shut me down, man. They shut me down on fucking everything. Look, see if I could go talk shit to GOCC, like I usually do. Nope, can't go talk to them either. What the fuck? Look, Sakari sit down. Let's see if I could go hit up Sakari sit down. Nope, can't fucking talk shit to them either. Look at this bullshit. What about ISUPK Harlem? Look, can I go to ISUPK Harlem? Oh, wow, fucking fuck me, right? Judah Naz. Okay, let's see if I could go to Judah Naz's page. Oh, wow, fucking finally, let me fucking comment for the first time in fucking ages. Because look, watch. Only this video... Oh, shit, I fucked up. That's what I get for trying to do it through the damn... Okay, look. Watch, check this out. Let's go to videos. Check it out. Okay, all the ones before today, right? Look. Disabled. Disabled. Look at this, on all of them. I haven't been able to do shit. I haven't been able to comment on fuck. It will not let me fucking look. Even because I haven't. Honestly, man, I haven't even been able to. I'm back here, man. Because they fucked with my internet at first, and it was dumb. It was dumb the way they fucked with it too. Look, disabled. I haven't even, if I wanted to comment, like, I haven't been able to. I've been trying to fucking get a hold. I've been trying to communicate with people, and look at what it does. Look at this shit. On every fucking one, it won't let me. Just today, just the one that he put out today is the only one that I've been able to fucking comment. And I tried commenting, and at first it wouldn't pop my comment up. And then all of a sudden, motherfucking just works, right? So, it's frustrating. Look, they're shutting down fucking pages, blocking me on fucking pages, won't let me comment. Okay, and let me explain. That whole fucking internet going out bullshit, that was some fucking bullshit. It because we have construction. There's construction going on by the house, and they're pounding away, and you could fucking feel the ground shaking, all kinds of shit, right? As soon as they started the construction and shit, all of a sudden the internet starts getting all funky. It starts running slow. At the same time, my tablet starts giving out. The speakers give out. I can no longer record off of it, right? So then I switch to the phone. I get to pump out one video, then the internet gives out. And then we're out of internet for a while. And then we finally get it fucking back, and it's crazy because the people came by to fix the internet, and it wasn't even on the house. It was down the road. It was down the road by the construction, man. Like, some shit fucking happened, like, whether the construction people did it purposely, whatever the fuck happened. If it was the Jews, fuck the Jews. Fuck them anyways. Fuck them motherfuckers.
And, you know, if it was an accident, then okay, whatever. But, you know, it's just some Satan shit, because then at the same time, Judah's getting attacked all fucking crazy, getting like 30 thumbs down and shit before one person even views it. Fucking all kinds of whack shit's going on, you know? Just fuck shit. Fuck shit's going around, man. You know? Sabotage and shit. I don't know, you know? But I'm just saying that's, the, you know, so I had to kind of rant off on this for a little while. For a minute, just because this is ridiculous. I couldn't even fucking comment on Judah's shit for over 2 weeks, man. For over 2 weeks. Look, this is 3 weeks ago. Look, comments disabled. All my comments are disabled. I cannot talk to Judah Naz at all. My brother, you know, we've been in that shit since the beginning, and I can't even communicate with him. It's some fucking bullshit. So anyway, frustrations, man, you know, fucking bullshit, yeah, but anyways, they're fucking with our shit, so it's been hard to get on, been hard to do anything, but now, luckily, thank the Most High, man, halalaya, that this shit is up and running again, you know, so now we're gonna come back into action, man, and I cannot believe the level of fuckery. Because like I said, I was behind on videos and shit. I've been trying to catch up and binge on videos. It's fucking, what the goddamn time? What time is it? What is it? 102 in the damn morning. We've been staying up all late as shit. Wives coming out yelling at us and shit, man. Fucking, man, kids crying. And fucking, man, babies don't want to go to sleep until fucking, you know. It's, man, you know, all this. Just to fucking find out that all this fuckery is going on. Look at this shit. I've never pulled up so many tabs in my fucking life. And all this shit is due to the fuckery, man. You know? And the first of it, we already started on this shit. Because now it's on. All right. First off, fuck you. What is this? I'm not a rapper, but you're rapping. You even had a little fucking piece of paper. This is what I got on my piece of paper. Yeah, what's up with the fucking Maganta Shah? Maganta Wadda Shah. Look at that shit, man. You know? What do you guys know about that? And look at this shit. Look at you pulled out a fucking piece of paper that had some fucking rap lyrics on it, talking shit about me and Judah Naz. Come on, man. And those are, he like divided up the insults, and he was like jumping back and forth between like insulting Judah and insulting me. Like, back and forth, just throwing these little fucking gay-ass jabs. I don't even want to listen to this shit anymore. If you want to go check it out, go check it out. Fucking gay-ass Sideshow Bob.
They took it down, didn't they?
No. It's the other video they took down. It's the one with, oh, yeah, that saying that he was a faggot. They took that down because I was clowning and fucking YouTube got mad. But so anyways, look, I'm not a rapper. What a fucking retard. Dude's trying to fucking rap. And, you know, like the Boondocks said themselves, you know, that's what happens when you got nowhere else to go. When you're against the ropes, then you start to rap or dance. And, yeah, so good job, buddy. Bob. Government Bob. Bob Sideshow Bob. Bab. Come on, bro. Stop being a fucking faggot, dude. Like, seriously. Stop being a faggot. I'm so hurt now. I am so hurt that they took away this shit, because I was going to keep clowning. Because the gayness level. Y'all niggas is getting, like, way too out of hand with this gayness shit. We're getting galactic levels and shit. Like, we're about to, like, blow reactors and fucking shit. Like, it's bad enough seeing faggot ass Bruce Jenner, Caitlyn Jenner, JC, all right? They transformed the Esau's fucking greatest goddamn athlete into fucking Jesus, man. That is your Jesus. That was Jesus, man. That's fucking Jesus for you, is fucking Caitlyn Jenner. And not only do we have to put up with that shit and fucking Miley Cyrus and all this other fucking whack ass bullshit, but then we have to come here and hear about rainbows and shit. You know, I mean, I'm not bashing on the Most High's covenant, of course not. You know, that is a sacred thing, what he promised to Noah and all of his descendants. But, you know, you guys aren't talking that, man. You guys are talking some whack shit. because I've seen Judah Nez getting on this dude lately. Well, you know, because like I said, I haven't even watched the videos fully, but I kind of like just saw a little bit, heard a little bit of what was going on. And Bill, Buffalo Bill, Baphomet Bill, what the fuck are you doing, man? This motherfucker, if you go back to old Lexwell pages, if you go to his old videos like 3 months ago, 2 months ago, 4 months ago, you'll see this guy on here saying his rumble, young man, rumble, rumble, right? And fucking not only that, but he's all talking about fucking how he owns land in Italy or some shit. And he was going to hook Lexwell up with a personal thing with the Pope or something. Go, I'm serious. Go fucking check those comments, man. If I fucking have to, I will pull them up. I will fucking go to them videos my damn self. But you guys should go fucking check that out. This dude was talking some fucking whack shit. And Kazawan was all fucking exchanging numbers and shit with Lexwell and trying to get a hold of each other. And fucking OTT, everybody's all up his ass for like 3-4 months ago, man. Everybody was all up fucking Lexwell's ass. It's crazy. It's crazy. Go watch them. Go look at them comment boards on Lexwell's page from 3-5 months back, man. It'll fucking blow your mind. Anyway, so what Hebrew owns land in Italy? What the fuck? Anyways. So this guy claims he owns land in Italy. Check this fuck shit. So Judah's been battling with this guy. Let me see. Since we have this pulled up on the tablet. Look, Judah's been battling. He's been talking shit for at least a week. Okay? For at least a week. Maybe 2 weeks. Okay? Maybe 2 weeks. Check this out. Because I haven't been able to communicate with nobody. I was battling this motherfucker 3 weeks ago. This is 3 weeks ago. Check this out. Before anybody was talking shit, because I know everybody's been clowning him about that rainbow shit. We were clowning his ass even before then. Check this out. Just exactly what do you believe in? Because you sure like to run your mouth a lot, but yet you never really get anywhere, right? This is me, man. And we have this big ass fucking conversation. Check this shit out. Hold on. Let me. Okay, check it out. I called him out on that rainbow shit because he was like, oh yeah, blah, 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 got a rainbow, blah, 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 right? Whatever. See, I said, dude, put down the crack pipe and listen. I don't care about your Christ, so fucking stop bringing him up because, you know, these guys' tactics is to always, oh, you know, where's Jehovah's shining scriptures? Where's Jehovah's shining scriptures? Blah, 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 blah. That's their stupid bullshit mind game fucking crap just to get you off. No, stop it. You need to stop. You all need to stop it because you're looking like a bunch of fucking faggots. You need to stop it. So this guy, right? Doing the buck dance. I even called him, look, your buck dance Christian tactic ain't gonna work on me, homie. I asked you for a name and you refused to answer, so I assume you don't know his name because everybody seems to be just calling him like generic titles, you know, like Abba or you know, the Most High, the Creator, the fucking, you know, all this crap. They refuse to say Yahweh, man. So like I said, I worship Yahweh, and his name is throughout the Hebrew text of the Torah and the Dead Sea Scrolls in Paleo-Hebrew as well. His name has been proven and established. So where the fuck is your God's name? Are you ashamed of his name? Is it some faggot shit? You be worshiping the rainbow. So see, I was clowning him, calling him a faggot and telling him he worships the rainbow. And it would make sense you worshiped a faggot god. Defend your god, bitch nigga. I'm calling him out and spitting all over his non-name. And that goes for everybody. I am fucking spitting on all of your guys' bullshit fucking god's names. What the hell is this bullshit about the Most High Creator God, blah, 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 speaking blasphemies against Yahweh, man? You guys refuse to say the name. You know why you refuse to say the name? Because you fucking can't say the name. Because the second you guys say this name, you guys know you're fucking damned, man. That's why. Because this shit's a damn shield. This shit's a high tower. You guys don't know nothing about that. You guys are just off on your fucking bullshit. Like, I don't understand. It's like, I really don't get it. You guys are just like, push it. His name is, look, I even got it pulled up. Look, in fact, I'm going to bring this scripture out right now. What do we got for him? We got 1 Samuel 17, and we're going with verse 45. It says, Dawad said to the Philistine, you come to me with a sword, a spear, and a javelin. Now, this Philistine is Rob Rack, you know? The Philistine is Bill, you know, Buffalo Bill.
Baphomet Bill. The Philistine is Elder Young One. The Philistine is Lexwell. They are all Philistines. Who are the Philistines? Descendants of the Egyptians. Mitzrayim. So they're descendants of Egyptians. They're Egyptians, man. Remember, we've been saying these are Egyptians. These fools are stuck in fucking Egypt. These are Egyptians. And these damn Philistines are coming at us with fucking swords and spears and javelins. But what? But I come, or we come, to you with the name of Yahweh, Master of Legions, which in the Hebrew text, if you come over here, let's see, it's hard to look on the damn camera and find the shit. Let me see, where's it at? Hold on, let me actually go to the damn verse, how about that? 47, where is it? Damn. Oh, here we go. Check this out. Basham, in the name of Yahweh, Yahweh Tzabaoth. All right? Tzabaoth. Yahweh Tzabaoth. Basham, Yahweh Tzabaoth, Alahai Ma'arakawath, Yashra'al Ashar. And what is that? Karafath? Yeah. Oh, yeah, Karafath. But anyways, Yahweh Tzabaoth. So right here, man, that's the name we bear. The Master of Legions. Yahweh, Master of Legions. Yahweh, Tzabaoth. The Alahai of the battalions of Yashra'al that you have ridiculed. And this is what you all have, man. This is it. You guys have ridiculed. You guys ridiculed the name of Yahweh, which is some fucking blasphemy, man. Are you guys fucking retarded? And all his assembly will know that not through the sword or the spear does Yahweh grant salvation. For unto Yahweh is the battle, and he shall deliver you into our hands. So right there, to Yahweh belongs the battle. You guys aren't battling us, man. You guys are trying to come against the Most High Yahweh by ridiculing his name. And you guys, he don't deliver through sword or any of this shit, man. He's going to take you guys out his damn self. We come in that name, man. Y'all motherfuckers is stupid for not... Are you fucking kidding me? Look at this shit. Look. God damn it. You guys don't even fucking know. What the hell is wrong with you? This is what happens when you have fucking pseudo-scholarship. Pseudo-research and shit. This is what happens when you have Philistines trying to act like they're fucking Hebrews. Check this shit out. This isn't a concordance. Do y'all motherfuckers know what a concordance is? Look. Concordance, this is, come to class, children. Hebrewism 101. Look, name, right? And then you come down here. Look, I marked every time that it talks about the name of Yahweh, that my name be declared. Look at all these scriptures. All these ones I marked. Those are all references to how we are supposed to exalt his name and praise his name and meditate on his name and praise it. And it's just all that shit, man. All to do with his name, right? Look at that. Look at all these references. Throughout the scriptures, look at this.
It's in there 9,581 times.
Yeah, the name Yahweh itself, man. But look at all these specific references that talk about his name, the greatness of his name, and how much we're supposed to praise and glory in it, and testify of it, and use it, and love it, and stand for it, and protect ourselves with it. Look at that shit, man. Are you fucking kidding me? Look at this. You know how long it took me to do this? Look at this. My fucking eyes bled from that shit, man. Look at this. It also, you gotta go under names, too. So I know y'all motherfuckers are simple and don't know how to use a concordance or know how to think. So check this shit out. Look at that. Look at all these references, man. Look at that shit. Look at the big view. Look at... All that. It's like over 100, 200 references, man. There's so many damn precepts that you can't even wrap your head around it. It would take like fucking 3-4 hours just to go through all the damn precepts talking about how important the Most High's name is and all this shit, man. Are you fucking kidding me? And these dudes are running around fucking worshiping some faggot shit. The rainbow, man. Taste the rainbow. Follow the rainbow. Blah, 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 blah. These guys are fucking Skittles, man. These motherfuckers are Skittles. So check this out. Alright, so fuck Bill and all his shit talking. Right? This bullshit. on his ass 3 weeks ago, and then all of a sudden, you know, my fucking internet and all this fucking shit just starts, you know, getting on me. So look at that. But anyways, so 3 weeks ago, and then just so happens, what, like 2 weeks later, or a week and a half after I have this little battle with him on the comment boards, all of a sudden it's like World War III with all these fools. It's fucking crazy. Just like how I was the first one to go into battle with fucking Rob Rack. It's like I was the first one to fucking start talking shit about Lexwell and all that shit, man. Like Judah said, man, like all them brothers said, man, like Dan says, man, he calls me the fucking judge, not touting my own shit, not anything, I'm just like pointing out what brothers say, you know what I mean, like just because that's, if we have roles to play, then I'm going to do what we have to do, man, and people have been saying I draw the line, so these are fucking lines that are being drawn. I drew the line with Rob Rack, I drew the line with fucking Lexwell, I drew the line with this fucking fuckface, we're drawing all the damn lines now, fuck that, we're going chalk crazy, this shit's going down, right, because I ain't shit. We ain't, none of us are shit. We the flea. We're fleas. We're dead dogs. We're dead dogs and we're fleas and worms on dead dog, man. You know? You guys know what I'm saying? Fleas. Fleas. But you know what we do? We come in the name of Yahweh. And that's what we have to defend because you've got fucking idiots like this who are trying to come against it. And that's some fucking blasphemy. So, fuck Bill. Fuck Rob Rack. Oh, yeah. Hism, jism, right? Is that what Brother Dan said? Shout out to Brother Dan, man, from the Walk and Chew page, man. You fucking, you've been doing that work, so that's, you know, we all wish that we could see more videos from you, brother, because you've got that spirit, you've got that righteous judgment, man. You've been doing good this whole time, so like we love to hear your counsel, man. You're one of the elders, man. You're one of them brothers that are more up in age, like, cause I'm young as fuck, man. I'm 26, so I'm pretty much one of the youngest, if not the youngest, and so I look up to you, brothers, man. You know, you guys, you know, I look up to all you guys, Tabak man too, he's older than me, man, all your brothers, man, that are older than me, I look up to all you guys, man, so great work, so I look forward to hearing, you know, from everybody, I love it, I enjoy the videos, I'm sorry I'm behind on all the videos and shit, the only ones videos I'm caught up on is Dan, is because Dan's, kind of paced to my pace right now at the moment, the gear that the Most High has me in, as far as videos goes, but as far as studying goes, oh, we're in fucking... We blasted off. Anyways, so this asshole, Jism, you know, no more false names. This is another one of them retard, special bus, special ed, helmet-wearing ass motherfuckers that, you know, he's part of the Short Bus All-Stars right here. See, this they got the special Short Bus, the two-window one. You know, that's special edition. Look at that. Look at that shit. Look at that motor. Look at special edition Short Bus All Stars. Right? Check that out. Yeah. That's this guy. That's these guys. Right? This guy isn't even worth any fucking time. Like that, I don't even know. I don't even know what this dude's doing. I've seen videos of this motherfucker. Let me see this shit. No more false names, he said. Look, no, hold on, because if I'm not mistaken, this, I don't even know, this motherfucker ain't even worth no damn time, so I ain't even gonna spend much time on him. This is kind of my shit talk critique of, the bastards, the Mama Czars, you know, of Israel.
This country you enjoy every day was built on the land, and will be dismantled by death. It's a trick how you can...
God, man. These dudes is faggots, man. Telling you that gayness is struck. It's everywhere, and it's about to spread, man. This is about to be straight up Sodom. Oh, yep, that's how you can tell. Look at that. Look at that.
Oh, where is that?
Look. Oh, yeah, look, this is the gay bomb. Yeah, the gay bomb, man. Y'all know about the gay bomb? Just look that shit up, man. They literally developed the gay bomb, and they done dropped it on y'all motherfuckers. And look at this shit. Look at, this is gay bombs, look. Jism. Look,
Ready? Who does?
Shalom, Israel, is Islam.
Who the fuck?
Here comes the rain again, falling on your head like a memory. That's
what the fuck? Look at this shit. You got rose what the fuck, petals and shit flying around you, all mystical and shit, all fucking fruit. Man, yeah, that's fruity as hell, son. What the fuck you doing? Can anybody not see that this shit is just gay as fuck? That these motherfuckers is just like big old homos? I'm sorry to be so rough and vile and cussing, but whatever the fuck. Man, you know what? I don't give a fuck, man. Honestly, you know, I really don't give a shit anymore because I'm tired. Because you've got this sodomite shit. And motherfuckers is just like, and they're dragging the Most High's name through the mud. Trying to call his shit witchcraft and Kabbalah and shit. Nah, I ain't having it no more, man. These motherfuckers is lucky that Esau been giving me so much hell that I haven't been able to fucking be on these dudes' throats more. This is fucking bullshit. This is some fucking bullshit. Look at...
Judah Naz is getting his fucking head banged in by Rod Rice. You know, I watched both of the videos today. And Rod Rice released a two-part series, and Judah Naz released his typical one-hour type video, you know.
That's fucking gay, man. I can't do it. See, that... I'm gonna go back to my... Nigga, you gay. But, you know, unfortunately, right here, this video no longer available. They killed my funniness. So, but either way, you're gay. So stop with your shit too. So that's three. That's three so far. We have Baphomet Bill the gay, Rob Rack the gay, and Jism the gay. All right. Now, this guy. I don't know if you guys know about this guy, Joshua. But this guy's a fucking demon. Where's the name of Yah? This dude thinks he's like a fucking ninja or some shit. You know, I gotta show you. Watch. Final call. Back set up again. Final call. I don't know if you guys ever seen this guy's videos. If you're down to damage your brain and then hope that you could regain what you lost, then by all means, check out this guy's videos. You'll see what I mean. This guy cannot even... It's listening to this guy, I can't even do it. Anyways, this guy, Yahab Yashadek, there's no E's, so I don't know what the fuck that is. Why, Sir, Ra, Ray, Love, yeah, this, yeah, just... I'm dumbfounded. This is fucking retarded. So anyway, sorry about the train. It's damn trains transporting tanks and shit. I'm fucking gonna Jade Helm 15 up your ass. So check this out. Yeah, okay, now I need you to witness this, Yashar'al, because it's fucking ridiculous, because this guy says he is the root, the offspring, the branch of David. He claims that he is David, that the offspring of David, and that he will sit on David's throne and be a priest king. This guy claimed this shit, man. Like, on fucking Facebook, we've got witnesses. This guy says it in his own videos. This guy's a fucking demon. Check this shit out, though. Check this shit out. Ready for this? Ready for this?
Brothers, sisters. Number one, Aviyah.
Check this out.
You made all these things to be. Put it on your heart, brothers and sisters. I'm back live once again, fast and furry.
Look.
Brothers and sisters, it's time.
It's time, brothers and sisters.
Get it on, brothers and sisters.
Look at him, look at him, look at him.
I could not pull my other sword out. Couldn't believe it.
Oh, look at him struggle.
And I could not do it in time.
I know you can't do it. Look at him, look at him, look at him.
Nevertheless, I got it.
Oh, he got it. Look at it. What does Judah Naz call it? The scruggle scripts? Yeah, this is the scruggle. This is scruggle scripts. This is what happens. This is what scruggle scripts evolves into once you reach a certain level of coonery. And this is what happens.
Back live once again. Fast and furry.
Fast and Furry. Notice his brothers and sisters. I've been hearing this phrase. I gotta stop for a second. I've been hearing this phrase, brothers and sisters. Brothers and sisters. And it's all coming from these blaspheming ass motherfuckers. Which makes me think that these fools are casting some motherfucking spells or some shit at the behest of the faggot ass Jews. Fuck you, Jews. Fuck you, the people that watch the videos. Fuck you that write and transcribe it down. Fuck you, who controls them motherfuckers. That's who we really want. Fuck you, sitting there, Rothschild-ass piece of shit-ass motherfuckers. You guys, you faggots. Fuck you. We ain't scared of shit. Anyway, so we got final call back set up again. Okay, this motherfucker says brothers and sisters. Brothers and sisters, right? Brothers and sisters. Check this out.
Brothers and sisters, the whole family that desire to help. Brothers and sisters.
Brothers and sisters.
Number one, Abba Yah, who made all these things to be, put it on your heart, brothers and sisters. I'm back live once again, fast and furry.
Look, struggle. Brothers and sisters. Look, he got one.
It's time.
But he can't get
it. Get it on, brothers and sisters.
This is David.
I could not pull my other sword out. Couldn't believe it or not. And I could not.
This is supposed to be your prince. This is your priest.
It's coming.
That's it. Oh,
CD2 Swords.
I see them.
CDs.
Yep.
Action, brothers and sisters.
Mm-hmm. $20 Walmart blades. Attention. Yeah.
Because I wear the veil.
Yeah, wear the veil. Better not.
I wonder that they learn to focus on Yah.
Better not breathe on them fucking blades too hard. They'll break up.
Yah, the sign. The standard of perfection.
Don't poke your eye out now.
The creator of heaven and the earth.
This is why short bus people need to wear their helmets.
Of the nations of Yah.
Because of shit like this.
Brothers and sisters.
Who allowed this man to have swords?
It's like a symbol. It's like a sign.
What retarded home is he living in that lets him get away with these weapons? Is what I want to know.
One nation again. Under Yah, brother.
Who is allowing this?
This is real life.
This is...
what I'm showing you.
What he's showing you real life. This is real life. This ain't no joke.
When people call me a ninja, it doesn't bother me. Because if you knew my character.
My character.
When I was very young.
Brothers and sisters.
My most liked movies was karate movies. Kung Fu movies.
He's a karate man. Oh, he's Bruce Lee.
So
Bruce
that Leroy. Doesn't face me at all. Yeah, oh. I know a little bit of it.
Oh, he's a Power Ranger.
I know a little bit of it.
Look at it, look at it.
I know a little bit of it.
I know
what to do with it. So, brothers and sisters, keep that in mind. The two will become one.
This is your Messiah, people. He claims to be your Messiah. Can you believe this shit?
Keep that in mind. Put the two sticks together.
You need to put those two sticks down.
The two will become one.
And put the crack down. Put that helmet back on. And hop back on your bus.
Not to make this video too long. Video to show you.
He's running late for his bus. Short bus all-star done missed his bus.
Fast and Furry.
Fast and Furious.
To destroy, spiritually, the words of the enemy.
Oh, God. Look at this. Mind you, this guy...
You know what I mean, brother?
There's videos of this guy asking for money. He asked people for money.
With Yah.
This motherfucker's selling then man
God.
Purses.
Who's ready to God the words of Yah?
This motherfucker.
You might make two videos, brothers and sisters.
Oh my God. This guy sells retarded badger looking beaver lions on fucking shirts. Look, there's the badger beaver lion. Look. You see it? It's man bear pig on the fucking flag, yo.
Who want to stay on the enemy side?
Did they drop this dude when he was fucking.
Rejecting Yah. Keep on despising Yah.
Did he sniff paint chips when he was a kid? Did he eat them?
My next two videos. Guard the ways of Yah, brothers and sisters.
Guard the ways of Yah. Brothers and sisters.
Words of Yah have been entrusted to us.
It's time.
The words are spoken to
brothers and sisters.
To tell this to his children.
Oh,
to
now.
To pass these things down.
The kidrins.
To God, the way of Yah. If you don't understand what is the way of Yah, see my next video.
See my next video. And buy my man purse for $9.99. Brothers and sisters.
We was God, the way of Yah. Keep that in mind, brothers and sisters.
Keep it in mind.
You know what I mean?
Go buy them. Go buy. Go to the flea market. Buy yourself some $10 blades like this guy. Oh, you hear the plastic? This dude's a retarded Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle.
Think about it. We must guard the way of Yah.
This you? Do you want him? This is the guy you want guarding the ways of Yah.
Is that all I have to say? Is Shalom.
I haven't even begun. I haven't even begun to fucking tell you how fucking stupid this guy is and the kind of bullshit. If you can't tell just off that little fucking clip video right there, then you don't worry, because I'm going on this guy harder. But this guy's a fucking clown. Did you see that shit? Did you see that? Look, struggle. Warrior, this is supposed to be the seed of David. This guy claims he is the seed of Dawid, whoever the fuck Dawid is. Look at this shit. Look at it. Struggle. Struggle.
And I could not pull my sword. I couldn't believe it or not. And I could not.
Come on, sir. Come on.
In time.
Come on.
Brothers and sisters, but nevertheless, I got it.
Up there he goes.
CD2 sword.
Is what the fuck is going on? This is some faggot shit. This is some more of that gay shit. This is some more of that gay shit. I don't know what else. Really? This is amazing. This is fucking amazing. Okay, so anyway. Now that we're done with this retard, so now that's four. So now, the Short Bus All-Stars now comprise of Baphomet Bill, Sideshow Bob, Jism, and, I don't even know what to. We're just gonna call him. I don't even know, man. This guy is just so bad. If anyone could come up with a good, how about we have a competition? Whoever can come up with the best title for him, you know. It's title competition. Let's see who could come up with the best title for Mr. Scruggles. So it's moving on. Oh wow. Okay. Yeah. So now the next one, speaking some fucking stupid shit, is Elder Young One. Oh okay. And mind you, let me go back real quick. This guy says Yah, but he says that Yahweh is interjected, that Yahweh is bad, it's a bad name, that's not the name of the Most High, it's just Yah by itself, right? So the next question is, okay, well then how the fuck do you pronounce Judah in Hebrew? Anyway, so now we come to Elder Young One. This is an interesting fellow, and like I said, we're going to go back to that Yahab guy on a later date, but now we've got Elder Young One again and again. This fucking stupid motherfucker. Look me up on YouTube part 2. First off, nigga, why you eating McDonald's? You're eating babies, son. You're eating babies. You're eating sacrificed, stolen by Jewish Amalekite fucktards. They steal babies, they drain them, eat their blood, and they sell you the babies in the McDonald's. And that's the first thing you... This video hadn't even started. Look at that zero. And the motherfucking... The first thing you see is a damn McDonald's bag, and you're supposed to be some fucking champion for fucking Israel, man? Really? Elder Young One? Elder? Again and again? Like, really? Mr. McDonald's champ? The McNugget champion? Really? That's who we have to look up to? Look at... see, look.
Elder Young One.
Elder Young One.
I've been going out to different churches on the street. That one right now.
Oh, he's at a church.
Black church.
Black church.
Black pastor. Pretty nice church. And I'm passing out flyers. And I got some flyers here that I...
Check it out.
Every now and then, I get some time. I can't afford to make a lot of them.
Look, Elder Youngblood.
This is the ones that I got so far.
Promoting himself, going to churches, putting shit in people's cars. Look.
Got that one there. For you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. Get out of the matrix, offer you the truth, nothing more. I got the website on it.
Okay, mind you, this fucking idiot, right? McNugget McDonald Champ. This piece of shit mispronounces the name of the Most High. And sorry, if you mispronounce the name, that's just as bad as you're blaspheming the name, man. Like, I'm sorry, but you are. It's, you have to say the name, like, the right pronunciation. Like, you're not going to call, you know, it's like, you know, you're not going to call Jose Josie, you know? You just oh, it's the same word, just a different pronunciation. You, I'm pretty sure some dude Jose is not going to like being called Josie. I'm just saying, you know, for an example, I'm pretty sure Yahweh doesn't like when motherfuckers call him Yahuwah and Yahibi and Yahui and fucking all this whack shit. Yahweh and all that other fucking fuck shit. I'm pretty sure, in fact, I know for a fact he doesn't like that shit. So everyone needs to stop it. He's one of them uwas. There's no oo. There's no oo. The what you think of as a U sound comes from the wa. We have a W. It's called a wa. And you get wa wa. You hear that? Wa. And that's where you get Yahawashai. Not Yahushua. No, it's Yahawashai. That's where you get the wa sound from. And the ya is where you get the I sound. Sound from in the E sound, yeah, 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 or when you end it like, yeah, like karai, like horite, right? It's karai, karai, because it's karaya, karai, karai, karai. It's simple, it's simple. I'm gonna do a Hebrew fucking this because obviously motherfuckers have a hard time with that shit. But, anyways, I want to show you something else from this asshole. The blasphemy that's coming from these demons. Check this out. Elder Young One. Okay, that was the look me up on YouTube, right? Let's see. That was part two. Let's see part one. Let's see what happens.
Yeah. I guess I gotta spell it for you.
Is that? Do I hear rapping? That's him. He said, look me up on YouTube and put my name in the search box. This dude is rapping. He is rapping. Huh. Does that not sound familiar?
No. If he gets really desperate, he may start to rap. Oh, damn. Words he don't really know. If he gets really desperate, he may start to rap. Oh, damn. Really know. If he gets really desperate, he may start to rap. Oh, damn.
Rap song. Look me up on YouTube. Huh. Rap song. Look me up on YouTube.
If he gets really desperate, he may start to rap or dance.
Huh. Yeah. Seems like it's starting to be a little pattern in Israel. This guy, okay, not only is he going around handing out fucking flyers and putting them on people's cars and shit, all fucking retarded-like, right? Not only does he do that, but this motherfucker has the audacity, right, to say that the Book of Daniel is jacked up, in his words. Look, he even has a three-parter, look. Book of Daniel jacked up part 3. Book of Daniel jacked up part 2. Book of Daniel jacked up part 1. So look at that. He speaks blasphemy. He says that the book of Daniel is illegitimate. And check this out. Check this out. And I've already had words with this motherfucker, but it's about to get a whole lot worse for all of these fools. I've already had words all with right, this motherfucker.
I'm gonna wrap this up right quick. Yeah, but if Antiochus is the little horn.
So this is some bullshit. Like he hasn't rescinded this. He still holds true to this. Look at this. This was 8 months ago. Look at that. 8 months ago. You see that? I know it's kind of hard because it's a little phone and shit. But look at 8 months ago. This is straight up blasphemy to come against the words of the Most High spoken by his prophet Daniel. I'm all behind you for the destruction of the New Testament. Even the false doctrine of all Israel's Negro could be tolerated for a short period, which I did tolerate for a short period. This was 8 months ago, but then I drew the line with Rob Rack. But also needs to stop because so-called Native American, Latinos, Japanese are Hebrews too. 8 months ago, mind you. But to start trying to dismantle the Torah and prophets, next you'll want to get rid of Ezekiel because Daniel is mentioned along with Job and Noah, Ezekiel 14 and 14 and verse 20. And again, it mentions Daniel and his wisdom, Ezekiel 28 and 3. You just have no understanding on Daniel, so you want to throw it out right away and throw Ezekiel out too then. That's the two-thirds rebel mentality. And that's what this is. These dudes have this rebellious mentality. They don't really care for the Most High. They don't really love the Most High. They're just doing shit. Look me up on YouTube. He's all fucking eating babies and shit. Fucking McDonald's and shit. Motherfucker running around teaching some whack shit, man. On some fucked up calendar. Like, this is fucking bullshit already, man. I'm fucking tired of it. Look, and then I just had some asshole 6 days ago fucking come at me and tell me I'm a true clown. And then he came and told me, I already explained to everyone in the video that those was different people and not the same as Daniel. You won't look at the damn video and address the particular subject. That is why I proved me wrong with scripture, not just throw up scripture I already explained and talked about in the video. Did you even watch the whole damn video? And I did. But he didn't address these scriptures. Watch the video. He did not address the... This is what happens. And his excuse, he speaks against Michael. He speaks against fucking the Daniel. He speaks against everything. This dude does not see 6 days ago. This means he still believes in this doctrine. But I haven't been able on my stupid ass tablet. I haven't been able to come back, you know, and do this. But look, I replied to him a long time ago. Barely got a reply back the other day. 6 days ago, week ago. This motherfucker's running his mouth still, and he's about to get jacked the fuck up. So this idiot thinks he fucking speaks against Daniel, thinks he's the shit, thinks he's some type of elder, fucking still eating McDonald's baby burgers and shit like that. Fucking retarded, bro. Fucking retarded. So there's your fifth addition to the short bus All-Stars. So recap, Buffalo Bill. Sideshow Bob, Jism, the soon-to-be-named Afro Ninja. What else we got? We got Elder Young One speaking blasphemies against Daniel. So now, the next idiot on the chopping block... is Izar. What are you doing, man? Why did you even fucking come on my page, bro? Why did you even come saying anything? You know who you're fucking with, bro. The Knights don't fuck around, man. You know? So I don't know what you fucking had in your mind. I don't know what melancholy spirit got on top of you that provoked you to try to come on my fucking page and run your mouth speaking blasphemies against the Most High's name, and then you run off trying to go and fucking make excuses and cry to Judah and shit. This ain't flying, man. Nah, fuck that. So anyway, this idiot Izar got into an argument with him a couple weeks back. And this stupid fucking retard was speaking blasphemy against his name. He won't give a name. And then he's been doing this thing. He tried to come against the KJV Bible, but he's not going against it like how I have and other brothers have, showing that it's Masonic, showing, like, you know, about Francis Bacon really being the editor and, like, all this shit, right? No, nothing like that. What he's doing is he's going and taking misunderstandings, so-called contradictions, you know, of the Torah, and he's trying to quiz people on them. But he's trying to punk people because he I don't even know. I don't even know if he still supports the scriptures. Obviously, look, and then I don't know if you guys remember, but Izar, his little screen name, his little page name used to be Heel Hook Esau. All those that know, they you know what's up. Heel Hook Esau. Now, this motherfucker's trying to say he renamed himself Haitian Priest. Haitian Priest. What does that mean? What does that mean? It can mean only one of two things. First off, Haitian Priest. Haitian Priest. Okay, you're saying you're a priest. We know that the priests were Levites. So are you equating Levites with the Haitians, which is what the 12 tribe chart is about, with, you know, the camps that you talk against and hate so much? You talk so much shit about GMS and so much shit about Zabok's camp, HOY, and like all this shit. You call them cult leaders and blah, blah, blah. And you talk shit about the 12 tribes chart. You talk shit about Esau being the white man. You talk shit about fucking the Jews not being Amalekites. You say all this bullshit, right? You come up with all this bullshit that I called you on months ago. 8 months ago, I called out Elder Young One. How long ago was that? When the fuck was that? Like October or some shit last year? November? Whatever the fuck. It was last year. Anyways, I came at you about the same time. I told you, I called you on your bullshit, and you fucking ran and you squirmed out and you didn't answer shit and you just buck danced around like a fucking idiot. Now, you talk shit about the 12 tribes chart, yet you're calling yourself a Haitian priest. So you agree, you're saying that the Haitians are Levites? Is that what you're saying? Because you're calling yourself a priest and only the Levites are priests. Or are you saying that you do voodoo, like a actual Haitian priest, what they do? Like, what are you trying to say with this name? What are you trying to convey, you fucking retard? Not only that, but what do you think you're badass? What, you fucking, you figured out or you stumbled across some fucking website that gave you answers to these so-called contradictions, and you know that most people don't know about that shit. So you're trying to go around punk everybody to try to make yourself feel better or trying to make yourself a name and shit? Is that what you're trying to do? Like, what are you trying to do, man? You're like running around like a little fucking hurt female and shit. That's some faggot shit, bro. You're being a faggot. All these dudes is being faggots, bro. Straight up, all of them, sodomites. This Izar is no different. Haitian priest? What the fuck you mean by Haitian priest, man? What are you talking about? Are you fucking retarded? Yeah, hell yeah, you're retarded, man. What are you Izar, get the fuck out of here, man. What do you even know? What do you even know? You don't even talk about the Most High's name. You refuse to say the Most High's name. So what the fuck do you even know? This is some bullshit. So, Izar, you're part of the Short Bus All-Stars. Man, you guys is getting packed in there now, man. How many we got? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Who's the 7th one? Who's the lucky number 7? Who's number 7? Oh, Wara. I'm not going to spend too much time on this fucking idiot. Obviously, you could see by his hat that he's into some funky shit, whatever this is, a bunch of fucking things, stitches on his hat. This motherfucker looks like he's a biker dude. Like, listen, what? Look, just witness the audacity.
Shalom. 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 Israel. Yahweh. My name is Warrock.
Filming in the car and shit.
For those of you that's in the know.
For those of you that's in the know. Right? Oh, I just wanted to see.
It's Oorah.
Oorah.
That one on the internet that's been posting comments.
So he says Warrah, but now he's changing the Wah to a Oo. What the fuck?
We in the last days.
He
knows what I do, and I have something on my mind that's been given to me from on high.
Oh, so this has been given to him from on high.
Say I or me. I'd rather say
He and we.
He, the Most High Creator.
Where's the name?
And earth.
What's the name?
The Power of Israel.
What's the name?
He's giving it to me through his word.
Oh, yeah?
Ruach.
The Ruach, huh?
That very book that you have in your church that they don't teach you nothing from.
Oh, yeah?
That book called the Bible.
Really?
That's Bible. Where I got all this from.
The books. That means books. What
thanks
books?
To all my people, my brothers and sisters out there that's pushing the word and the truth. Even though you are.
Who are all, they?
And all these religions you're in. We don't have a religion, Israel. We have a heritage.
Yeah. That's true.
We inherited the Most High. Yeah. We didn't choose him. He chose us. He chose our forefather, Abraham.
Yeah.
You know the history. You know our history. I'm going to tell you something right now.
What's up?
The red, the white, and the blue.
Mm-hmm.
That American flag.
Oh, yeah.
The Ameri.
Mm-hmm.
For the Amorites.
Amorites. America.
The Khans.
The Khans.
The Khazars. America. If you're an American, you're a Caucasian European. If you're a Christian, you're a Gentile, you're a Greek, you are a European pale-faced curse. You are of the devil. Canaan.
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 Noah's grandson.
Canaan.
Not even Noah's grandson. So now, that built the boats, the seamen, the fishermen. Jesus Christ was a fisherman. They're carpenters. Look at the definitions of the masons.
This guy, I can't even... This guy basically says only Negroes and Africans are Israelites, that the Africans are the northern tribes, and the Negroes are the southern tribes, and everyone else is literally either a Canaanite or an Edomite. This guy is fucking like one of the most retarded people. He's like on everybody's fucking page. This guy's stupid. The seventh edition to the Short Bus All-Stars. Now, this guy. We all know this guy, right? Mr. fucking Lexwell, right? Look at what Mr. Lexwell did. He went and shaved his face. Oh, wow. He let a razor touch his fucking face. He marred the corners. He destroyed. He shaved the corners of his beard. He just broke law. He broke law. He broke law. Motherfucker, if you were in our time, like, go away. Lexwell, I better not see you on a video until this shit grows back. This is some David shit, motherfucker. You are now banished. I'm not David. No, none of that shit, so don't fucking twist it. But I'm just saying, this is some David shit, man. Like, your ass needs to fucking stay in Jericho until you grow that shit back, yo. Because this ain't, no. Look at this. You could tell them Edomites that control this motherfucker. Look, got him dressing like Akuma and shit. They're playing games with this motherfucker. He's a video game character. He's a character. He's a character, man. He's a fucking video game character. Next, you'll try to see him put his hair up like the Akuma, man. You can watch as he has this damn video about tunics and shit. Fucking talking about Star Wars. Man, like, this dude is a video game. He's a fucking character, man. Wearing fucking priestess beads and shit. This dude thinks he's fucking Akuma from Street Fighter, man. Straight the fuck up. This idiot. Look at him with this fake-ass wig. Look at this shit. Look at this. Yeah, fucking wig, yo. And look at this shit. Fucking shaved. Go. I better not see you on no motherfucking videos until that shit grows back. That is disgraceful. A beard is a badge of manly dignity. You have no dignity. You have no manly dignity. To have a full beard is to have manly dignity. And you, sir, do not. You shaved your corner. That's a corner. That's a corner. That's, look at that corner. Look at that corner. It's fucking butchered, man. That's butchered. Oh, but then he makes some excuse trying to spin it and say that that's only for the Levites, that only the Levites didn't have to shave. Bullshit, man. All of fucking Israel, man. Back in the day, it was all excuses to teach people how to break the fucking law. You see this shit, man? This motherfucker's teaching people how to do wickedness now. Now it's evolved, man. Now these motherfuckers are starting to teach people how to do straight wickedness, man. Teaching people that it's okay to butcher their corners, which is against the commandments, right? Who knows what type of, if he sold this all at one material or not. Fucking, you've got him wearing wigs and shit, which is fucking women's, thing. He's the eighth installment to this guy. This guy's fucking biker guy going around telling everyone that they're either Edomite or Israel. This guy fucking going around calling himself a Haitian priest and speaking against the Torah. This guy speaking against the fucking Torah. This guy fucking running around calling himself the seed of Dawid and saying he's a high priest. This guy is just a faggot. This dude is a goddamn demon. And I said it before and I say it again and I will always say it. And this stupid motherfucker is just brain damaged. Like I said, Lexwell, you're breaking laws. You fucked up, man. Not only are you retard. Oh, and what happened? What happened with you? This motherfucker was like every day for like ever making fucking flyers and doing laminates and fucking taking trips and doing this and doing that and hyping it up and talking to fucking popes, people, embassy, fucking all this shit, doing all this fucking shit, right? Doing all this fucking shit, and then what? And then just nothing? You did your little shit yesterday. You came out with the video today. You can't look. One more look at the blasphemy. One more look at the breaking of the law. Look at that shit. Breaking law. I don't want to see you until you fix that. That shit needs to grow back. That's fucking women shit, bro. What are you doing with the bald face? You're not a fucking woman. What the hell's the matter with you, man? See, look, there's this little video about tunics, right? He got over 1,000 fucking views. He's getting over 1,000 views, 2,000 views, 2,000 views. This motherfucker has like 3,500 subscribers and shit, right? Check this out. He came out with a new video today, 8 hours ago, 6 hours ago. He, in this video, not a fucking word about him. Look, and right before, look, there you got the Pope's embassy. Pope's embassy, who is really an Israelite, blah, 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 all this shit, right? Look at that. Yeah, look, he even printed out t-shirts for the strangers. Ah, oh, we're protesting. I hope too many people don't show up, blah, blah, blah. What happened? What happened? We're all waiting, right? Did you get our freedom, Lex, right? Is that what you say you have to go to the white man for freedom, right? Did you get it? Did Esau let you free? You gonna go back to South America where we don't belong? Fucking retard. And look at this shit. Not a word. Not a fucking word. What happened, bro? What happened? I hope you come out with that video soon. I hope by the time this video loads, watch. He'll probably load one up, make an ass out of me. But, this document, it's almost two now. So if he makes one, then congratulations, good job. But I want to see it, man. But I'm just saying, like, you should have been talking about that. That's the first video you should have made. And no, you're sitting there talking about some fucking bullshit false flag. So fuck you, Lexwell. You're a retard too. I just want to throw in all the Hebrew camps. Look, there's a picture of all the different Hebrew camps. Fuck you guys. You guys are still retards too. We didn't forget about all you. Okay, so now... what do we got? Oh, okay, so now... Because you got to understand what exactly is happening. Ah, shit. Hold on, Israel. Give me a second. Pulled up some shit to do some clowning. And, ended up... Okay, so, remember, what is this all about? What is really going on here, right? Notice, all these people are just doing rapping, right? They're just a bunch of rappers, right? Well, what's going on? Get Him to the Greek put it pretty good. Let's see.
Mindfucking. You ever been mindfucked before?
Look at.
It's called mindfucking.
Called mindfucking.
You ever been mindfucked before? I don't think so. I'm mindfucking you right now.
You are?
Can you feel my dick fucking your mind?
I can't really feel anything.
And that is the average person watching Lex Wills and Rob Rax videos, all them fucking stupid idiots videos, the short bus, what is it? The short bus all stars. Yeah. Whoever watches the short bus all stars, is like that. You feel my dick? Fucking, let's get that one more time. Look at this is what's really going on. Look at what these guys are really doing to people. This is Rob Rack, Lex Will, the Philistine, right? Talking to the unsuspecting Edomite.
Look, you ever been mind fucked before? I'm mind fucking you right now.
I'm fucking right now.
You are?
Can you feel my dick fucking your mind?
I can't really feel anything.
See, that's it. That's the art of it. I'm mind fucking the shit out of you.
I'm mind fucking the shit out of you. And then it's funny because they're mind fucking you by doing some whack shit like this.
Can't do that. The Most High's people 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 can't do that. We get hung, raped, robbed, and shot. We grew up with mama.
Let's see how we feel about that one. Look at.
Here, that's the perfect balance right there. Not here, right here.
Let's see how, okay. Look, what?
Do you like his music?
Do you like his music? I love
his music, except for African Child that I was suck.
No, you love African Child. Your mother loves African Child. It's your girlfriend's favorite.
This is Rob Rack and everybody trying to convince you to love the African children, to love the African as yourself, right? Because the Africans are Israelites, but the natives and the Japanese and the Filipinos, none of them can be Israelite. None of them can be Israelites, but the African, right? So that's what, look, do you like his music?
Do you like his music?
I love his music.
This is everybody. Yeah, man, good job rapping, Rob. You know, I'm the elder young one guy. You know, good job. You know, look me up on YouTube, brother. Blah, 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 right? Look.
Except for African Child that I'm suck. No.
And then, you know, they're like, oh, well, you know, Africans aren't our people. But then look at what Rob and all them do. Look at.
No, you love African Child.
Oh, no, you love African Child.
Your mother loves African Child. It's your girlfriend's favorite album. You love African Child. You bought 10 copies on the first day.
Okay, yeah, I love African Child. So lie to him.
No.
So lie. We should lie. We're just supposed to pretend that we love the Africans.
We don't lie to people. We don't do that. We just believe in valid truths.
We don't lie to people. We just believe in valid truths. These fucking idiots. So, you know, Short Bus All-Stars, you're up to 8 right now. Recap, Baphomet Bill, Billy Bob, Fuckface, Jism, Unnamed Hero, Elder Young One, Fuckface, Haitian Butt Priest, and Faggotron. And then you've got Faggy Hitler, Lex Will. And then you got the camps. Now, this is, can get rid of that YouTube. Now, I wanted you to see something. Watch, check this out. I'm gonna clown on him. Okay, check this out. I want you to see this bullshit. Now, it was brought to my attention today that, dropped my pointer. Brought to my attention today that Edgar Spandex has been talking shit. Been running his fucking mouth making some videos. Now, there's a couple of funny things about this Edgar Spandex. Let's listen.
He's part of the Ghost of Heavens. Okay.
Okay.
He's part of the Ghost of Heavens.
The Host of Heavens.
Okay, because all nations use the star that Judah Nazareth uses. Okay. When you connect to them, it doesn't matter if you're calling him Yahweh. It doesn't matter if you're calling him Yahaya. It doesn't matter what name you're calling him. The name is already inside. Inside the star.
Edgar Spandex.
Yes, the soul. That being. Okay, that being that you call. source, that source of energy, that source of the god of, you know, destruction, the god of evil, is all inside that source. Through the Nazareth is under the influence of that same entity. He doesn't even know what he's doing, what he's saying. All right, because it's,
but when he does, he drinks Dos Equis.
Completely gone inside. And, you know, his soul, he don't know what Moza is, you know?
He don't know, you know? He just don't know who the Most High is. Eh?
He uses Mosai as something that, you know, can lead him to, he can use to get the glory or whatever he's going after.
I didn't know that the Amalekites would use Antonio Banderas to make videos.
Okay. Don't forget, he said he's you know, gatekeeper. He's here in the corners.
He's in the corners.
Right. He's in the corners, protecting that entity. They call it protecting what he calls the Lord, what he calls Yahweh.
Oh. So now he spoke the name. Now listen what he says. This is key. So now he just uttered the name. Watch the blasphemy. This motherfucker is going to get his head smashed in. Look at this.
The host.
I don't know what a host is.
Which are all these other names, all these other nations that are not part of our nation. All right. That even though he claims that he knows, he speaks in Hebrew, and he knows how to break the...
I am mad because he could speak the Hebrew, but I can only speak the nothing at all because I suck.
He's down. He can break that down. But he doesn't know. He doesn't know the name, the true name of Most High. He doesn't know.
He don't know the true name of Most High. So now, this fool. So he said that Judah says that he calls on Yahweh. That's the name, but that he just said that he doesn't know the true name of the Most High. So now he doesn't know, you know, and then if you look, remember, we're at 5:39. I'm going to get the beginning of the video. Look at what he says right off the bat. Look.
All praises to the
Lord. Ah, come on.
That's what's up.
Okay. That's what's up. Look.
All praises to the Most High. That's what's up.
The Mosai? This motherfucker like jump, like, what the fuck is up with this dude? Where the fuck are you from, homie? Where the fuck are you from? Like, I don't, man, you from, man.
Are you gonna be from
a farm? Yeah, I know. Where the fuck are you? Are you homies with, did Buffalo Bill fucking fly you in from Italy or what? What the fuck? This, man, this nigga, you live on his land? Are you his fucking tab? Man, what the fuck is going on, man? You motherfuckers.
And he's teaching you to worship the calf.
The calf.
Met Haydn, internal man.
Haydn? What?
Soul.
You should have paid to bring your translator down with you too, homie. Yeah, I know, because you don't know English, right?
To do witchcraft.
Witchcraft.
To mind controlling distant, you can distant.
This fool is Monsignor Martinez from fucking King of the Hill and shit.
He said he can...
Vaya con Dios.
You know, he can hear people from distance using these powers from this same entity, which he calls it.
So he thinks, because he's trying, okay, listen what he just said. He's claiming, so this is the perversion, this is them fucking with our shield, right? So he's claiming that we are following Satan, and that we call Satan Yahweh. So he's calling Yahweh Satan. Do you see this blasphemy? Let's continue.
Evil. Yeah, and he doesn't have to keep.
And he's evil.
This is what he makes a point. So he doesn't care about what we tell him about the law, statutes, and commandments. He never ever answered. Yeah, he will tell you, I keep as much as I can. I do my best. Yeah. We tell
very nice him
about the law, statutes, and commandments. He never ever answered. Yeah, he will tell you, I keep as much as I can. I do my best.
All right. I'm a Borat.
But he's not even about that. He doesn't believe that. It's just like when he's speaking to guys on GMS. Yeah, because he knows the guys on GMS. He's just part of the host. That's why, really, he have nothing against them. Because they all are part of the same host. Jesus is part of the host. Yahweh Shai is part of the host.
Host.
Only the people, the true children of Mosai.
Why are you saying I and host and fucking place. Where are you from, homie?
They start questioning about, I'm going to second, where is Mosai? What could Mosai have to do with all this? This is not the tribe of Israel. This is all the nations in one boat. Okay? Any nation can use the star and put a curse, let's say, in an Israelite family if they want to. And Mosai.
Mosai.
They're not dealing with Mosai. They do whatever they want with the star, all right? And the star means that authority, that Yahweh, what he calls Yahweh.
This is not a star. Stars are round. And in fact, Amos 5:26, right? If you take the word Kawakab, it means rolling, blazing, round. Rolling, round, blazing. Rolling, round, blazing. Shiny star. Or prince. This doesn't look like it can roll, or that it's round, or that it's a shining star, or a prince. This looks like, David's name, Da, and this, represents for the 9, because this is the 9th letter of our alphabet, which is a Ta, you know, Ta, hard T, Ta. And this represents also, if you turn it this way, it's the Das. And then this is the solar, the division of the seasons, the, you know, we fell, we died, we raised up the second day, and the third day we'll live in his sight. You know, this is the temple, you know, Zaba'awa. So, you know, this ain't a round, rolling, shiny star. What that's talking about is fucking Jesus. In the form of planets, because they have everybody worshiping cosmology nowadays, which is planets. They have everybody worshiping a round, rolling, shining star. They worship the host of heaven. See, this guy's trying to say that this is the host of heaven, which it's not. Like, this dude's all twisted up, man. Right. But that's what happens when you fucking come from Italy and shit.
But for all I know, it's the star that's been oppressing us. And it's the star that I see the police wearing. And he's the star.
Yeah, because the Amalekites took everything we had and perverted it.
That the Jews, so-called Jewish people that claim themselves to be Israelites, fake Jews, are using. So how hell Judah come with that star?
How hell Judah come that star? Like, bro, really, you know, motherfuckers need to learn how to speak English first off, and then learn how to form proper sentences before they come and try to teach some motherfuckers some shit.
And you people don't question.
But this is what happens when you have Borat on your team and shit.
My people don't question nothing. You just, you know, go with the flow. And you're not going to notice that these people are doing all this evil, and they're using the name Yahweh. How is that possible?
He's saying we're doing all this evil. Are we doing evil, son?
He made me want to kill him, man.
Nobody can use the name of Mosai. Well, name of Mosai is holy, man. You can mess with the name of Mosai.
Exactly, and you're blaspheming the Most High's name, Yahweh.
Leave long.
You hear that? He said, you can't blaspheme the name of the Most High and live long. You gonna eat them words. Possible. Look at it.
Possible. If nobody can use the name of Mosai, well, name of Mosai is holy, man. You can mess with the name of Mosai and live long.
You can't mess with the Most High's name. It's holy and live long. Mark them words, buddy.
If you're using the name of Mosai like I see people using today now, all of them will be dead. All right? Because the name Mosai, you don't mess with the name of Mosai. It's above all names.
Exactly. And you're fucking trying to say that Yahweh is a damn demon, man. What the fuck is wrong with you?
But they got these names mixed up in there. With all these 1,000 names, I don't know how many names, but, you know, there's thousands of them. All right? Now, you niggers that call yourselves Israelites need to come out of here. You need to come out of this idolatry, man. All these idols, Mosai will break them. Okay? You will roll this.
I will crush you.
Okay? Like a scroll. That means in that day, there will be no, you know, no Star of David coming to the kingdom. Because Mosai is going to roll the whole hell on all the people that do this, man. That means he ain't going to be nice around here, man. Mosai is going to fight them for his name's sake. And they know it, man. That's why they want.